Okay, welcome everyone back to my another code series. This is the second entry into the series. In the last series, we just arrived at the island. Jessica's gone missing, and we're heading to something called the mine. So yeah. Okay, so I know we need to head into here. That's weird. It was it's so quiet all of a sudden. Jessica? Can you hear me? It's too quiet, creepy. Oh! That looks like a gravestone. Must be a cemetery. A large slab blocking the way. It looks heavy, but if I can move it, can I get it? Get out. I remember doing these puzzles as a kid and I loved them. I did it! I moved it! Now I can leave the cemetery! Hey! What's this? Looks like the other side of a stone has an engravement on it. D. I wonder what it means. Who's there? What? What's that? What? What are you doing here? Answer me. What's going on? Where's that voice coming from? I don't understand. Show yourself. Who's talking? I am. I don't understand. How can I see right through you? I think. Are you a... What's your name? Ashley? That's a peculiar name. I mean, Ashley Mizuki Robbins. Ashley, please, someone help me. Ashley, open your eyes. Why? Open your eyes and look at me. Why? Can you see me? Yes? Are you sure? Yes, I can see you. You're right there. You can see me. This is just wonderful. Hey! Huh? Why is the ghost laughing? How terrifying. Why are you laughing? I'm laughing because I'm happy. What? I've been waiting all these years, waiting so long, for someone like you. Someone like me? What do you mean by that? I've been waiting for someone who can see me. I don't understand. You can see me, right? Of course I can. You're standing right there. Why are you surprised? Because I'm not human. I mean, not anymore. Oh, can it be true? I'm D. D. Oh. What have I done? That must be in your gravestone I moved. Why does this have to happen to me? I haven't found Dad, Jessica, now this. Waking a ghost. What else could happen today? What should I do? That's not true. What? That's not my grave. My body isn't here. What? What are you talking about? Did you hear me thinking? I've been waiting here for a long time. Nobody ever noticed me. I've been alone for very long.
Alone?
Yes. Completely alone. But maybe... maybe it's just because no one lives here anymore. No, of course. You wouldn't understand.
Understand what?
There have been some visitors to the island. But none of them could see me. Until today.
I see.
Do you understand what I mean? People with cloudy minds can only see what's in front of them.
I don't understand.
Your heart and mind is pure. What are you saying? You can still believe in people. That's why you can see me. You must be someone... the one who can reclaim my memory. Help me reclaim my memories.
Reclaim your memories? What do you mean by that?
Actually, I have no memories. That's impossible. How can you have no memories? I can't remember anything about my life. Who I was, why I died, remember nothing. That's why I wander here. That's why I can't move on. So how long have you been here?
I think around 57 years.
57? Why are you surprised?
Maybe I shouldn't be, but I just can't believe it. 57 years. I'd be an old lady by then.
Have you been wandering alone for that long?
Yes.
That's just terrible.
Yes.
Which is why I need to get my memories back. I need to remember.
I understand. I feel the same way.
How?
I have something I want to remember, but I can't.
Ashley! You can't remember anything? Not even the tiniest sliver of your memories of your life?
Well, there is one thing
I can remember.
What do you remember?
Someone calling me D. Also, this mark on my chest.
The mark on your chest?
It's the last thing I saw. Something burned into my memory the moment I died.
Go on.
If I could just remember what it was, I could probably remember why I died. I need to know why I died, and I need to move on from here.
D,
I can't help think about what the captain said just a while ago. He told me not to think about death at my age, but poor D's been thinking about nothing else all his time. Ashley, please help me get my memories back. But please help me uncover what happened to me on the island, on this island.
Help me?
Help me to remember. What to do? I want to help Dee, but I have to find Jessica and Dad. The captain said he's leaving the island before sunset, and... Ashley... What? You're going to see your dad?
Who's Jessica?
Did you hear me thinking again? I came here to meet my dad. I've been told he was dead.
Your father is dead?
I got so mad at my Aunt Jessica, and then we got separated. I'm not following your story. Sorry, so much has happened. It's just really want to see him.
Really want to see him.
Your father?
Yes. It has been so long since I've seen him. I need to find him. That's why I came here, so I'm sorry I can't help you get your memories back. Your father. Father? Dee, what's wrong? Father. Don't come in here. What's the matter, Dee? Ashley? Oh, he just disappeared. Where did he go? I remember this area. Jessica! Dad! What is this place? I remember this place so fondly. When I was a kid. It's just an old machine. I've seen these on TV. They grind rocks you use for mining. I remember one thing I used to do. There's something weird on here. The plate but it's so rusty, I can barely read it. Maybe it's time to scrape it off. No, I can't read it off by hand. What should I do? But yeah, I remember when I was a kid, trying to basically get perfectly clean. A gear inside the box. This gear is a unique shape. It's so sparkly. Luke. Brush. You use the metal brush. Okay, I'm going to... Like going around the... I remember doing this, going around the edges, cleaning it all up. Because that's the one nice thing is when you use like the stylus, you just go like. Edward's gonna be. I will say, she's good at rubbing that rust off. Rust is all gone. There's some kind of message on the plaque. All gold found in this mine belongs to the Edwards Company. Anyone caught stealing gold will be severely punished. So, it was used to be a gold mine. Running down the back of that. Can't go that way. But yeah, I didn't have to do the plate, but it's one of those fond memories I had when I was playing it as a kid. Basically, the missing gear which we found was what we found. So it's. supposed to. And I do like how they changed it in the new one. The new one does bring... The gate opened. I opened the gate. The new one does bring, like, a really nice refreshing to it. Ah, the door is cracked open. What's this? There's something in the doorway. Jessica's glasses. Oh! Jessica's glasses! Is she in here? But why would she leave her glasses on the ground? Jessica! There is a document inside. What is it? And what could this be? It's just a cover sheet. The cover sheet is a research report, another author, Richard Robbins. Ahsoka Robbins. What? What did Mom and Dad... That's Mom and Dad's names. This must be a cover sheet to a research report. Oh look, there's 7 bucks. And here's basically what is a DS cartridge. There's a small card next to the book. This looks like some sort of memory card. Maybe... Oh! I can read it on the dash! I just put the dash card in. Dearest Ashley, I am sorry for not meeting you, but I have finally completed another. At last, all the efforts made by Ahsoka and myself have paid off. Bye, I'll be waiting for you in the mansion. Past the gate. This is the... Wait. Waiting for me? Well, there's no mention of Jessica. There's nothing here to suggest about Jessica's whereabouts. Ah. Dee. Ashley. I didn't know you were here. Ashley, you just disappeared, so I looked for you. You were you upset with me? Because I told you that I can't help you? No, it's not that. After I heard your story, I remembered something. What did you remember? Something about my father. Your father? You were saying you wanted to see your father. Your father, who you thought was dead. When I thought that, I remembered. Remembered what? I remembered about my father. He's dead. What? My father died. He died in the mansion on the other side of the gate. Inside the mansion where Franny lived. There's a mansion on the other side of the gate. On the other side of the gate? Yes. What happened to your dad there? I don't know, but I'm sure I'll remember when I get there. I see. That mansion is where my dad died. Dee's dad died. Also, where my dad is waiting for me. It's all a little confusing. Actually? Have you found your father yet? No, but now I know where he is. Where? He's in the mansion. Who is Franny? Oh, my friend, I think. What? What do you remember, you think? What do you mean, you think? When I suddenly remembered my father, I also recalled Franny. It was Franny who called me Dee. I'm so happy for you. What do you mean? You're getting your memories back. Yes, that is true. I wonder, why are you suddenly starting to remember things? Because I met you. What? When I was alone, I could never remember anything. But then I met you, and things started coming back to me. D. Okay, so he's moved, so I can now... Hand on sculpture. Okay, this hand is empty. It must be... Okay, hopefully I can now pick up the spheres in this casket. Now, how many tries is it going to take for me to get the sphere into its hand? Maybe I put it in the hand. Oh, I'm so close on that one! I don't even know where that one went. Wow. That was so close. Oh, I hate the fact that it doesn't go back into a set location. And the umpteenth try. Yay! Yes, I opened the gate. I can't remember. I can't believe it. Let's go, D. What's wrong? I don't want to go. Can I go with you? Of course, D. Come along. Maybe I can. We can become friends. Friends. Yeah, a little weird with me being human and your ghost, but. We're both searching for something. I need to find my dad, and you need to need to find your memories. I think we can both find what we're looking for. Come on, D, let's go. Okay. And now the memory challenge. Suddenly, I remember what the captain's word said earlier. Keywords. Repeat them. Yeah, this is just memory game of. Can you remember what happened in the chapter? A few days ago, I got a letter from my father. Before that, I believed he was dead. But when I was free, using the letter, I tracked him down to this island. I tracked him to the island before. In the past, there's Edwards. After I moved the big stone, there's so much fun. Thank you. I got that removed. Cover that. So, okay, so I must have to go in, find all those items to carry on. Anyway, I'm going to be leaving this here. Hope you guys have enjoyed, and I will see you in the next chapter.